Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Farewell, Ashen One. Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen One.
What do you really know about these Lords of Cinder, these supposed legends? Let's take Aldrich for one, a right and proper cleric, only he developed a habit of devouring men. He ate so many that he bloated like a drowned pig, then softened into sludge. So they stuck him in the Cathedral of the Deep. And they made him a Lord of Cinder, not for virtue, but for might. Such as a lord, I suppose. But here I ask, do we have a sodding chance? At the foot of Lothric Castle, an old path still runs below the tower in the undead settlement. It was used to transport sacrifices to the Cathedral of the Deep. You should see where it leads, if you've the stones for it.
Good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work.
Thank you.